It's a small box. I wonder what's inside. Oh, here's missing Mrs. Gong's ring. I best return it. It's a half-eaten sandwich. Looks tasty. I am tempted to take a bite, but I'm the only person with access to Aphonic's locker, and she will know it was me. Found your ring, ladies.
Oh my, thank you so much. You don't know how much of this means to me.
It's no big deal. Glad I could help. What nice ladies. I'm so happy I was able to help. It's locked. I need to find a key to enter. I should think this through. It's a small gas can. I can smell the fumes from here. I hope I don't get gas all over me. It's fast asleep. That silly animal is stopping me from searching the area. Maybe I can find something to scare it away. I don't think I should go any further. When people enter the Forbidden Forest, they don't return. That's one use for it. Looks like I need something else in addition to this, though. But what? That worked, but it still needs something. Wow, that really came alive! I just lit has caused the fire alarm to go off. Well, that got him out of his office. It's too bright to make out. This object looks strange. Maybe there's more around. I should look. It's a small glowing object. If I'm not mistaken, these look like the things that fell from the sky. That silly animal is stopping me from searching the area. Maybe I can find something to scare it away. I guess recess is over. I'll just borrow it for a while. Here, kitty kitty. Bye, kitty kitty. Good riddance. There's something glowing here. Well, for good or bad, I'm collecting them. Hope it's the right thing to do. Worked. Well, I don't know what was created, but it sure looks strange. What have I done?
Blithe, wait up! Blithe!
It's all my fault.